My grandmother doesn't write often, so I knew this letter was important.
Dear Mary, I was so proud to hear how you saved those ancient plants from extinction. Actually, it is why I'm writing. I need your expertise. A rare plant, one which is very dear to me, is dying. It may sound strange, but the whole fate of our heritage park is dependent on this plant. Please, come to Moorland as quick as you can. I'll explain everything when you get here.
Huh? What is this? I'll have time to think of Grandma after I save myself. I don't want to discover how big the fall is. The car will tilt and fall if I go for the doors. don't want to discover how big the fall is.
Are you okay? Better than the car, that's for sure. Pardon my manners. My name is Baruta, master of Moorland Castle. And you are... Mary? Why, how you've grown. Well, you were always afraid of me when you were a little girl, weren't you? That flying monster which attacked you, he may still be around, hunting. We'd better hurry up and go to Baba. I mean your grandma, of course. Dawn! The monster damaged the gate. I'll need your help with it.
My grandma's inside, and the monster flew in that direction. Map could be useful, if only I had this unusual coin.
Well done. Let's meet with Baba.
my grandma's house.
I can't contain the fire much longer. I'll pump. You put out the flames. Hurry, we need to check what happened to the boy. The boy is hurt. Your grandmother keeps the medicine in that chest at the back.
I know that symbol.
Look out!
Silly little girl. Fell for the devil you know trick. Now I have what I came for. My plan can be put into action. I shall avenge all these years of pretending.
Are you okay? Wake up. Don't worry. Baruta has gone.
think I've seen these symbols somewhere before. I think I've seen these symbols somewhere before.
Are you Mary? Baba told me all about you. She said you're an expert with plants. Will you help us? My name is Lilacus. I help your granny run this place, but we call her Baba, you know. It appears that our sacred flower dying isn't the worst of our worries now.
First things first. Your hand doesn't look so good.
Yes, it hurts a lot. Baba keeps some healing herbs around the house.
Healing balm recipe. That's what we need. Map could be useful, if only I had this unusual coin. Hot. I remember that coin machine from my childhood. Unfortunately, it's broken now. I remember that coin machine from my childhood. Unfortunately, it's broken now. I remember that coin machine from my childhood. Unfortunately, it's broken now. That should disinfect and heal the wound. Well done. It's a good place for the bandage before I apply the balm on it.
Thanks! I feel better already. We must find your grandma. The moth carried her across the lake. That's where Baruta's castle is. And now that he has stolen the fern flower, he can... Oops. I'm not allowed to speak about it. Oh no! The fern dust is wearing off! I gotta go!
A hidden passage. That's new. A hidden passage. That's new.
We are mythological creatures from old Slavic tales. Simply put, the fern dust makes us look human. I trust you, but the others don't know you yet. They're scared of people. We trust your grandmother only. Give me your bracelet for a second. When they see it, they will calm down. Guys, this is Mary, Baba's granddaughter. Only Baba knows where the fern flower grows and how to prepare the fern dust. What should we do? Perhaps Leshy can help us. He's an old and wise guardian of the forest. He lives on the other side of the lake. You can get into the shore through that door. You'll need this.